Hello, this is Tommy. Welcome back to Genomics. In this series of videos, I'm going to show you how to reproduce a genomics paper figure step by step. And the figure that I'm going to show you how to reproduce is this one. Okay, and it is from this paper. I have a link here. So by the way, I will have this link of the tutorial in the description of the video so you can actually follow along. Okay, so this is the paper titled A Genome-Wide Association Between YAP, TAS, TET, and AP1 Enhancers Drive Oncogenic Growth. So this is an old paper which was published in 2015 in Nature Cell Biology. So the reason I use this data set is because 7-8 years ago, I wrote the chapter ChIP-seq Analysis for the BioStar handbook. So I'm using the same data sets. Okay. So the best way to gain real world bioinformatics skills is to find a paper and download data and process the data from the very beginning to the very end. So in this case, usually the data is actually deposited in GEO. So if you just search GEO here, then you will see, okay, the gene expression omnibus accession number is this one. This is where they actually deposit the data, okay? Okay, let's go back to the main websites. So you go back to home here, and I have different sections here. Download FASTQ files, align the FASTQ to genome, and then generate bigwig files and call peaks. The first three steps, so mainly involved in Unix commands and using different tools to do those tasks. And then 4 to 7, those are like more downstream analysis, and I used R to recreate all those figures. So let me show you actually step by step for each one of those tasks.